Eliana, how would you feel about being adopted?
What do you mean? It's only been a week since my parents died. I can't go to another home yet.
Well, there's this family that would like to come to meet you tomorrow.
What's going to happen to my little brother?
I'm sorry. This is all I know right now.
What happened?
Nothing. It's your fortune.
Okay, Ellie.
Hello, this is Evergreen Foster Home. How can I help you?
Hello, is this the foster home?
Yes, this is Evergreen Foster Home. Are you the one who's been asking about Marco Garcia?
Yes, that's me.
Okay, great. Everything is ready for you. Just come in tomorrow morning, okay?
Great, I'll see you in the morning.
Bye-bye.
To go?
I'm sorry, Marco. Yes, you do. There's nothing I can do.
I'm sorry.
Yes, you can. You could just tell them.
Marco, your new family is waiting for you. I'm sorry. It's time to go.
I'm sorry.
I'm not going.
Marco, we need to go now.
Bye. I just wanted to ask you something.
Yes, what is it, sweetie?
Do you happen to have any information about my little brother, Marco Garcia?
Oh, sweetie, you know I can't tell you that.
Please tell me.
Fine, but do me a favor and tell Marco I said hi.
Okay.
Yes, how can I help you?
Marco?
Yes, that's me. Do I know you?
Marco.
I'm not trying to be rude, but who are you?
It's me, Eliana Garcia, your older sister.
I'm sorry, but I really don't know you.
gym. What are you talking about? What happened?
Nothing. It's your fortune.
Okay, Ellie.
Eliana? I remember. I missed you so much.
I remembered you too.